the ghost inside. Oh my god.
Hey, this is Matt coming to you with another video, and we are reacting to the Ghost Inside's new song, Aftermath. So, I am going to get ready. Yeah, I am using headphones, so if you don't like it, then you don't have to watch the video. But you can always skip to the end, so let's just get straight into this. I don't wanna watch it. Bad. The new album, Aftermath. Well, this new self-titled album is out June 5th.
Wow,
What an absolute tune. It was heavy, featured a really, really cool breakdown. Really enjoyed that. That was a solid effort from the Ghost Inside, which obviously, you know, they had a tour bus accident, which crippled all of them, including the drummer, who lost his leg. But honestly, it was a solid comeback. Very, very good use of clean vocals towards the end of the song. Like I said, if you want to check it out, I'll leave a link to it in the description. Thank you guys for watching. If there's any more songs you'd like to see me react to, then let me know. Aftermath from their self-titled album is out now, available everywhere. They're self-titled, available June 5th. You can pre-order now. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. See you guys soon. Peace.